They're neck and neck into the final lap. I can't believe it. For the third time in his career, Dario Franchitti will win the Indianapolis 500. Whoa, hold on. Is that what I think it is? It is. There is an astronaut on the track. You've got to be kidding me. I've said it once and I will say it again, folks. Nothing beats an astronaut.
Look for specially marked packages of Axe Apollo at Target for your chance to win a trip to space.